Welcome to Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Come on in. Brown's Performance Motor Cars. My name is Rob, and today we're going to be talking about this beautiful 1969 Camaro. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
We'll get started right up front here, and as you can see, we've got the classic burgundy and black stripes, cowl hood, reflection in the paint probably tells a story. Very nice finish on this car. Disc brakes up front. Well, the glass appears to be very nice in this automobile. Might be a little dark in here, but I think you'll get the idea. It's all been gone through. Seats, carpeting. Dash pad in very nice condition. A couple aftermarket gauges. Very nice package. Well, under the hood we have a tried and true small block Chevrolet motor, and to make things even better, it is a crate ZZ4 from GM. Does come equipped with power steering and power brakes. I like the way they ran the stripes in the underside of this hood. Ignition also has been upgraded. A little bit of chrome here and there. set of headers. Nice rump to that crate engine. The trunk has not been left out of the equation when they went through this car.